Let me guess. You want to congratulate us on our victory tonight?
We'll get used to it.
Because we're going to be holding these for a very long time.
Yeah, we're going to have to pry these off our hot, dead bodies.
Yes. And we told you, toxic attraction is the attraction. Oh, and Kaylee, right? If you think your stare down was going to intimidate me, honey, it didn't. And if you think you're next in line, take a number.
As far as we're concerned, no one is next. No one on this entire roster is even worthy of them.
I'll deal with you later. Keep my title warm for me.
Here comes the former NXT Women's Champion.
Please welcome Raquel Gonzalez.
I don't know if you guys heard what Raquel Gonzalez said to Mandy Rose. Keep my title warm for me. I think there's other things on Gonzalez's mind.
While Mandy is holding on to my title, I came out here tonight because I have one thing on my mind. Dakota Kai, get your ass out here. Ahorita mismo!
Of course, it was Dakota Kai who made her return at Halloween Havoc, costing Gonzalez her NXT Women's Championship.
Oh, Raquel!
It felt so good to hit you with that shovel. Watching you lay there, motionless.
Oh! What the hell is this? That's...
Hey, hey, pick it up! Whoa,
no, that's Cora Jade!
Intimidating. I get it, Chiquita. You want a piece of her too. But she's mine first.